John, your feeling after the loss?
Heartbroken, to be honest. That's all I can really say about it. Heartbroken.
As one of the leaders, what's your message to the team as one of the leaders?
Just keep fighting. Unfortunately, I've been in this situation before. Just got to keep fighting. It's all you can really do. Negativity at this point, it's not really beneficial. So you got to keep fighting. I know it's not what people want to hear. I don't really like to hear myself say it, but that's the truth.
You came here for your last year looking for a better situation than what is panning out right now. You know, from your own standpoint, just how frustrating has this been for the last month?
I'm not thinking about it in terms of myself. It's 104 of the guys hurting the same, you know. And obviously I came here to win. And they came here to win too. And it's tough. It hurts everybody. It hurts, it really does. And so all I can really tell people is just keep fighting, keep believing, keep trusting. Keep showing up. That's really it.
So what needs to happen here for things to get better?
I don't know what I just said. Gotta keep fighting. Gotta, the little things, details, little stuff. I mean, I'm not perfect. I made my fair share of mistakes too. Just really gotta hone the details and really, you know, when coaches harp on it, you gotta really take it serious. You know, freshmen and seniors alike, just details. Just details are everything in this game.
Are you surprised you didn't get the ball at all on those two first two goals?
It's not my place to answer that. No.
You got time for one more?
It felt like the offense was either rolling, having some long 10-play, 70-yard drives, or stalling, third, three and out. What was the disconnect there? Why was the offense able to sustain more drives, I guess?
Details. Execution, details, little things. Just little things. That's what it is. Little things turn into big things.
All right, thanks, Sean.
No problem. Thank you. Thank you.